Together, we'll remake the world!
That sounded odd. I saw where you went. Come on out, you.
Should she? What did you want to do to it?
Nothing.
Is that eager young clay that I see?
Give me the cold shoulder.
Uncompromising, then fine. The shoe fits, you got me.
Incessant, unbounded prying into my respectable entrepreneurial affairs.
Más useful.
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads into line. I gotta hand it to Atlas. After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it. Just a long, final dive into the abyss. But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture. When a person's got nothing, hope's the kindest thing you can give her. Or the cruelest.
Whereabouts of the foreign bitch scientist unknown. Ryan presumes she's dead, but our guess is she's gone underground with the Little Sisters. Options on obtaining the Ace are dwindling.
I think it would be kind of awkward to just like swear over Morse code. Takes way longer. the guy decoding it finishes and he's like, really? Something worthwhile to pass that door.
Soon there's not going to be an ounce of booze or a piece of ass for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm going to start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What the hell? Splicers.
Busting it! Hurwitz! Tell Fontaine!
Is dead or working for Ryan. Columbia? He knew about Columbia. Booker and me. The Sutron must have found a way to reopen the tear I made to come here. But how? Must have reopened the tear.
And before I knew it, Ryan had me bounced out of my own restaurant. And that Korean had the run of the place. It was a good business, I tell you. I never should have told anyone about that light. About those weird buildings I saw floating in the clouds. And most of all, I never should have told no one about that girl who showed up one day in that old-timey blue dress.
Leads back to Columbia. Plasmids, Vigors. He and Fink must have been in communication, sharing secrets. Like the Lutessas before they were physically together. Why did I need to come here? What does this have to do with Sally?
You remember, don't you?
It hasn't happened yet. I told you, I can't do that.
Concentrate, Elizabeth.
No, the doors are shut. They're... I use the Lutess particle. If it can make a city float...
It can make a prison rise.
I can't open tears, but we could use this device to go to Columbia and find a particle. But it's been vandalized.
You'll fix it.
Sure. You know, my tower didn't come stock with the Lutess device repair manual.
You will fix it.
Yeah, I'll just...
Elizabeth, you will fix it.
Okay. Okay, there must be some information around here.
Problem. Big Daddy will not imprint on the little brats. Yet Fink succeeded in imprinting his disgusting bird on his subject. How has Fink, the stupid man, succeeded where Sutron failed? If Sutron could obtain hair sample of Fink's subject, Sutron could determine delta of genetic material with little sister. Proof is in DNA pudding.
Elements? Sodium? Titanium? Why would these be on schematics for... It's code. A visionaire cipher. If we assume hydrogen is A, and iron the 26th element is C...
You always used to need a code key.
It's right here. Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac. Looks like a punch list for things Sutron needs to fix the machine. A cold cathode tube. A carbon dioxide scrubber. A heatsink. Any of the vending machines should have the cathode tube. And we can look for a CO2 scrubber in the bathysphere showroom. A lot of models should have them. A heatsink. Oh, that's... We're in a department store. Are we gonna find...
Keep your cool with old man Winter.
That'll work. Time to find those parts. And then I just have to repair the most sophisticated piece of technology ever created.
Elizabeth, you saw yourself make this repair. You can do this.
Whatever you say. Guess we better find our way out of here. At Atlas, you there? I need a favor.
A favor? I don't suppose you've conjured up the miracle you promised yet.
I'm working on it. I'm gonna need some Old Man Winter.
You might try where they hawk them new bathyspheres. As I hear it, Old Man Winter's the only thing keeps their batteries from bursting into flames after 5 minutes.
Thanks.
Think nothing of it. But it's the last favor you'll be getting.
Penalty for vandalism of Suchong device is death. Even for pretty lady.
I suppose you'd be Suchong. Save your ammunition, your device doesn't work.
Device at work? Vandal sabotage! You are vandal!
Actually, I intend to fix your device. That is, unless you plan on coming down here and doing it yourself.
It's not prudent for Suchong to return to lab. You say you can fix...
I broke your code, didn't I? Now just give me the one to open that door and we'll see what your creation can do.
1216.
Your birthday?
Enough of talk! Fix the machine!
How'd you know that?
Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac.
Did you? Yes, sir. That's correct, sir. I'm representing Olympus Heights. Hope I do you all proud, gang.
Hurry up and come out. I got a lot of irons in the fire.
Come on out! That you've cleared out.
Ah! I ain't letting a good lead like you get away! Come here, hon. Got a sweet idea for you. Getting out of this deal out easy. Come back! We can work this out!
A bootless air. A snipe hunt. All told.
Believe
me. Well, well, what was that?
Not again.
I saw where you went.
Why, yes. I'd love to have children.
You don't have my permission to leave.
Second Raider, that's you!
Come on, Raider. Let's work something out. Come on! Let's work something out!
bathyspheres, there's bound to be CO2 swirls.
Why is that?
If you don't remove the carbon dioxide from the air supply in the submersible, you'll suffocate. One thing I did like about Rapture, lots of new books to read. But we'll need a long-haul bathysphere, something where the CO2 buildup would limit the submersible period. I've seen all this happen before. I've seen everything that will happen, and now I only see darkness.
You sent yourself here for a reason.
A debt.
That's what you want to call it.
This Atlas. I'm gonna have to kill him. Either that or he'll kill me.
Maybe so.
I'm not you, Booker. Some war hero. I'm not even me anymore. No tears, no omniscience, or whatever you want to call it. Just a whole lot of book learning. And a handful of lockpicks. Is as old as the hills. Strictly bargain basement. You gotta wear an O2 tank and a mask. We won't find a scrubber on that. Oh, the 52 Mako. Classic. But it's a death trap. 28 known fatalities related to its use. Carbon dioxide poisoning. And they're still on the market.
Well, steeply discounted, though.
There. The Stingray. Submersible time of 90 minutes. That's our girl.
All the way up there.
The grease monkeys had to get it up there somehow. Just gotta find the controls.
Yeah, both always. See.
Confront your weakness! Get off the patient.